So, welcome back po sa channel, guys. Ito na po yung part 5 sa library management. So, for this video is yung pag-add naman ng books ang gagawin natin. Okay? So, mag-add lang po tayo dito ng another form. So, name natin dito is form add books. Okay? So, form add books. Okay, so mag-design po tayo dito ng UI. So forms border style, so fixed dialog, location, center screen, then form add new book. Okay. Then mag-add po tayo dito ng group box. Okay, then mag-add po tayo ng list view. Okay, then next mag-add po tayo dito ng button. So duplicate lang po natin. Okay, then ito is btn new. Then new. Then submit. btn submit. Then ito is delete. BTN delete. Okay, then ito is free view. So free views and then BTN free. Then ito is next. Then btn nix. Okay, so rename natin ang group box to book details. Okay, then mag-add po tayo dito ng text box. Then level. Okay, then book ID. So duplicate lang po natin. Okay, then group ID. So itong group ID, palitan lang po natin siya ng combo box. Okay, then book name. Then publisher. Then next author. Okay, And then, kopyahin lang po natin itong combo box. Then, ito is publisher year. Okay. Then next, mag-add po tayo dito ng text box. So, dito is edition. Okay, then copy. So, ito is price. Then duplicate lang itong combo box. And then lagyan natin ng status. Then ito lagyan natin siya ng group. Okay. So then ito i-ano natin siya multi-line. Okay, then scroll. So vertical. Okay. So, yan guys. So, next, i-rename lang po natin itong mga text boxes natin. So, ito is book ID. So, mag-base lang po tayo doon sa database natin. So, itong book ID, group ID. So, ito mga column natin. So, then, group ID. Then, book name. Publisher. Then, author. Then, next is publisher year. Edition, then price, then status. Okay, so yan guys, then ito is group. Okay. So, double click. Okay, so dito mag-create po tayo ng function para i-load muna natin yung group ID natin from table group. Okay, so i-display muna natin doon. So, public sub, then group ID. Okay, then try, then if object con dot state equals connection state dot close, then object con dot open. Okay, so open natin yung connection, then com equals new oldb connection, then select group ID. So, i-select natin yung group ID. Ito. group ID from table group. Then object con, then dr equals com dot execute reader, then while dr dot read, then equal natin ang group ID dot items dot add, then dr dot item, then select natin ang 0. Okay, then dr dot close, then object dot close. Okay, then i-call natin ito sa form load. Yan. Then next, mag generate tayo ng year. So public sub generate year, then dime year now as integer, then year now equals int my computer. So kunin natin yung year na nasa computer natin sa local, then clock dot local time dot year dot 23. Okay, then dime a b then c as integer, then a equals year now equals minus 5, then b equals year now, then for c equals a to b, then combo box pub year, so yung sa pub year natin dot items dot add, then C. Okay, so para automatic mag-display yung year dito sa publisher year natin na combo box, then i-call natin siya sa form load. Okay, then mag-add po tayo dito ng para sa disable sa text natin. So public sub disable item, then i-call natin ang book ID dot enable equals false, so duplicate lang, then book name, then publisher, then group ID, and then author edition, then price, okay, then publisher year. And next is yung sa status. Okay, so then mag-add rin tayo ng para sa pag-enable. So copy lang po and then enable. Okay, then ito is true. Okay. Then itong disable, i-call natin siya sa form load. Yan. Then dito sa enable natin, so tawagin natin yung book ID dot clear. So then ito duplicate lang in book name. Publisher, group ID, author. So i-clear lang po natin sila. Okay, author, then edition, price, publisher year. The text equals, then next is status. Okay, so edition. Group ID, and then so next natin is then price. Okay, so next natin, so i-load natin yung mga record na galing sa database natin. So pub sub read data, so try, then list view dot clear. Okay, then list view 1 dot columns dot add in book ID, then horizontal align dot center. Okay, so duplicate lang, so book ID, then group ID, then book name, then publisher, and then author, then publisher year, edition, then price, then status. Okay, so 90, then ito is 310 yung size natin, 90. Then publisher year, palitan natin siya ng 130. Okay, and then list view 1 dot view equals view details. Okay, then itong read data, so i-call natin siya ating form load. Yan. Okay, then next, if object con dot state equals connections state dot close, then object con dot open, then com equals new, follow db command, then select all from table books. So kunin po natin lahat ng record. Okay, then dr equals com dot execute reader. Then while dr dot read. Okay, so dito naman mag create po tayo ng ano function para sa box natin. Okay, so public sub, then load details, so list view. Okay, then Bible. LVW as list view. Okay, then book ID as string. Then group ID as string. Then book name, so Bible, then book name as string. Okay, then publisher. A string. Then author a string. Then publisher year. A string. Then edition a string. Then price a string. And then status as string. Okay, so yan guys. And then next DM LV as new list view item, then lvw dot items dot add. Okay, then lv dot text equals book ID. Okay, then lv dot sub items dot add, then group ID. Okay, don't duplicate lang. Okay, then book name, then publisher, author. The next is publisher year. And then edition, price, then status. Okay. So next i-call natin siya under sa DR natin. Okay, and then kopyahin lang natin. So dr1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and 8. Okay, so yan guys. So then next natin So next dito sa ibaba, so public fill list. Okay, then com equals new olidb command, then select all from table books. Okay, then name dr as olidb reader. Then dr equals com dot execute reader, then dr dot read, then while dr dot read, then dr dot next result. Okay, so dr the thread. Okay, so next, dito sa list view natin, dito, so dito tayo sa events, then hanapin lang po natin dito yung selected index change. Okay, ito, so double click, and then dime I as integer. So para po ito sa pag next natin for next item or next previous record. Okay, so for I equals 0 to list view 1 dot items dot count minus 1, then if list view 1 dot items dot selected equals true, then equal natin ang book ID dot text equals list view 1 dot items then dot sub items dot text. Okay, and then text box group then group that text equals clear. Okay, so i-clear natin, then exit. Okay, so next dito sa ano, sa ipaba, so mag add po tayo ng pa sa subgroup natin para i automatic load natin siya sa ating combo box. So from table groups, so public sub group name, then try, then if that state equals connection state dot close, then object dot open. Okay, then com equals new olidb connection, then select all from table group, okay, then dr equals com dot execute reader, then while dr dot read, then if dr.items equals group ID, the text, then i-display natin siya sa group dot text equals dr dot items. Okay, so pag select natin sa ano natin sa group ID, so automatic mag display yung group name, kung ano yung group name, so mag display siya sa group text box natin, so dito siya mag display so kapag mag select po tayo dito, so automatic po yung mag display ang group name dito. Okay, so palitan lang po natin ito ng group name, then enable false. Okay, ito enable false natin. Okay, so then next natin, okay, so next natin dito sa group ID, so properties, then hanapin natin ang selected index change, so double click. Okay, then i-call natin ang group name, so yung ginawa nating ano function. Okay, and then dito naman ihanapin natin yung group ID, and then hanapin natin dito yung text update. Ayan. Then i-call natin ang group name. Okay, so ito ang ginawa natin. Okay, so next natin dito sa book ID. So dito sa properties, then itong text change, so double click, then dime as integer, so dime I as integer, then list view 1 dot selected item dot clear, then book ID dot focus. Okay, then try, then if me dot book ID dot text equals empty, then book name dot text equals empty, then else for I equals 0 to list view 1 dot items dot count minus 1, then if book ID dot text equals list view 1 dot items dot sub items dot text, then so i-call natin ang group ID dot text equals list view 1 dot text items dot sub items dot text. Okay, so duplicate lang, then book book ID book name the publisher, then author Then publisher year, edition, price, then status. Okay, then close lang natin dito. Then list view 1 dot items dot selected equals true, exit 4. Okay, then ito is palitan natin siya ng so 2, 3, 4, then 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so then dito sa ano natin sa dashboard, so double click ang add book. Okay, then copy, then form, add books. Okay, so itry natin. So this itry natin i-display yung sa ano sa group. Okay, okay, so naka-enable pala sila guys, I mean naka-disable. So dito tayo sa new. So sa new button natin, i-call natin ang enable. Okay, and then i-call natin ang status dot text equals available, then call enable. So itong enable function natin dito. Okay, so try natin. Okay, so yun guys, then ito yung group ID, and then automatic siyang mag-display dito. Yan. Okay, so ang next natin is dito sa submit. Okay, so sa submit na po tayo. So if book ID the text equals empty, then lagyan natin ng message box, then please enter book ID, then required buttons dot okay icon dot information. Okay, then else, then try, then if object con dot state equals connection, so connection state dot close, then object dot open. Okay, then com equals new LDB command, then insert n2 table books, okay, then values, then i-call natin ang book ID the text then book name, group ID the text So kopyahin lang natin. So group ID, and then next natin is yung sa the next is book name, publisher, author, then publisher year, then edition, then price. Okay, then status. Okay, then object. Okay, then com dot execute non query, then call read data, then lagyan natin siya ng message box. So successfully save. Okay, then success. Then i-close natin ang database connection. Okay, so yan guys. So try natin mag submit ng record. Okay, so click new, then book ID, group ID, then book name. So Philip, PHP, MySQL, publisher is none, then author, then publisher year is 2017, edition is 5th edition. Then price 100, then status. Okay, yung status hindi nag ano dito, so lagyan natin ng available. Okay, so try natin submit. Okay, so successfully save, then status is available. Okay, so dito na po yung ano natin, record. So ang next naman is ditong sa delete. Okay, so double click, then try. So kopyahin lang po natin dito. Okay, so palitan natin siya ng delete from table books where then book ID. So where book ID equals, then equal natin ang ano dito, yung sa book ID dot text. Okay, okay, so yun guys. Then ito naman i-ano natin siya, so successfully deleted. Okay, so yan. Then next is itong sa free views and next button natin. So double click. Okay, so dito is sa previews. So try, then time I as integer, then for I equal 0 to list view 1, that items that count, then if list view, then if list view 1 dot items then if list view 1 dot items dot selected equals true, then book ID dot text equals list view 1 dot items, then 1 minus 1, okay, I minus 1, then sub items dot text, okay, then exit 4. Okay, then after sa next, so list view 1 dot clear up focus, then list view 1 dot full row select equals true. Okay, so ito naman, so kopyahin lang natin and then copy sa next button, then ito naman palitan lang po natin ito ng plus. Okay, so yan guys, i-try natin. Okay, so mag add tayo ng another record, so then book ID, group ID, and then book name, so HTML, then publisher none, then author, publisher year, edition, so fourth edition, and then price is 200, status available, okay, then submit. So try natin next previews yan. Okay, so manik siya guys, yan. So automatic siyang mag-next and then automatic ring mag ano natin dito sa text boxes natin yung mga record, I mean yung information. So then kapag i-delete natin, so click ang delete. Okay, so yung delete function ang hindi gumana. Okay, so delete your book ID, then book ID, okay, so lagyan natin dito ng ano function, so object con if message box dot show do you really want to delete, then are you sure, so message buttons, then lagyan natin siya ng yes, no, then equals windows, windows dot forms dot dialog dot yes, then after sa then in if natin. Okay, so i-check natin but hindi siya ma-delete, So com oldb then delete from table box where book ID. Okay, so where book ID, then text box book. Okay, so delete from table box where book ID. Okay, so ito guys, may ano lang tayo dito. So try natin. So try natin i-delete. Are you, do you really want to delete? Yes. Okay. So success yung pag-delete. And then kung no, so hindi po siya ma-delete. Okay? So yan guys. So then sa next episode natin or sa next part, so dito naman tayo sa pag-issue ng book. Okay? So, yan lang guys, and huwag niyo lang kalimutang mag-subscribe and support sa channel. So, SourceGoodPH, and God bless.